Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Asikamid, in Haitian voodoo, the Loa, deified spirit of the dead, of gardens and mountains, who is offered goats in sacrifice. Often the goats are black. Agasso, the LWA originally from Dahomey, arrived in New Orleans via Haiti. During his journey, pronunciation and spelling of his name evolved while much of his leopard symbolism and royal connections were lost. What remained intact were his dignity, power, and virility. Mishe Agusu is invoked for love. As Vert Agusu, Green Agusu, he is syncretized to Saint Anthony, breadwinner and romantic saint. He may also be invoked to empower men's sexual charisma and potency. Also known as Mishe Agusu, Monsieur Agusu. Origin, New Orleans. Feast, the 13th of June, the Feast of Saint Anthony. Color, red, for love. Aida Weddo, the Rainbow Serpent. If you've seen a rainbow, then you've seen Aida Weddo, Rainbow Serpent, Water Snake Spirit, and Ancient Root LWA. She is very rarely invoked without her beloved Dimbala, her soulmate and other half. Dimbala is envisioned as a great snake arching across the sky. Aida Weddo is his complement, the rainbow. Their sexual union is symbolized by a snake coiled around a cosmic egg containing all of life's energies, possibilities, and potential. On the cosmic level, Aida Weddo protects creation. On a personal level, her union with Dimbala epitomizes the happy marriage. She invoked by those who desire successful, committed, faithful marriages. Request her blessings of hope and happiness, peace and prosperity. Also known as Ida Weddo, Edo Kedo. Origin, voodoo, Haiti. Manifestations, the rainbow, a snake with rainbow-colored scales. Iconography, Ida Weddo is syncretized to Our Lady of Immaculate Conception, whose image is used to represent her. If you prefer a serpentine image, a stuffed fabric snake is easily constructed. Cover it with rainbow-colored sequins, repeating your invocation, petition, or request as you sew on each individual sequin. Emblem. Rainbow. Element. Water. Color. Blue, especially azure, white. Sacred tree. Ceiba, also known as the kapok, silk cotton, or mapo tree. Offerings. Aida Weddo craves white foods. Eggs, milk, rice, whipped or clotted cream, and sweet white desserts like rice pudding. In addition to milk, she'll drink sweetened café au lait, lots of milk. Give her gifts in the form of snakes, rainbows, or ornamented with a rainbow motif.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.